well imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to wait. Yes, but what a shame the poor groom's bride is a shh. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing the damn door. I know it's much better to face these kind of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing the damn door. I know it's much better to face these kind of things with a sense of, oh, well in fact, well I'll look at it this way. I mean technically I'm married to save. Though this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, we'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, I'm married to sin. Though this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing the damn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing the damn door. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. Again, I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing the damn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing the damn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. Again.